What is going on, YouTube? It's Ed here, and today we are going to do something a little different. We are playing, as you can see, StarCraft. I know this is a game that I haven't played in a long time, but every once in a while I like to replay a lot of the missions. It's still a lot of fun, and I've been looking at a lot of custom campaigns and arcade and stuff like that, and I realized, or I found this Wings of Liberty Protoss Edition map launcher. So basically, we get to play Wings of Liberty campaign, but as Protoss, and we get to do the, and we get to, I believe, use the Spear of a Dune in some shape or form here. So I don't know what the difficulty of this game is, so I'm a little, I don't know if I can choose difficulty, but we shall see what happens, because I haven't played in a long time, so I'm a little afraid, so to say. But let's see what happens. But yeah, let's start from the beginning. I mean, it looks like everything is still operating the same. Also, please don't judge me for my... Oh, I see. So I can play on normal, hard, or brutal. Let's do hard. I feel like I can do hard. We'll see what happens. I'm guessing we won't get the normal.
Change is upon us. Ready yourselves, warriors. Our path is clear. The future is ours.
Don't go up that road.
With honor, I lead. Strike true, Templar. Strength in you, we shall prevail.
Tannis only has... Not that much better.
Dawn will come. There can be no doubt. Our destiny awaits.
Sorry, I'm gonna skip some of that.
Arak and Vyash. A bold plan.
My neighbors, my family.
Together, we are strong.
Psi matrix signal confirmed. Reinforcements warping in at your location.
Change is the strength. We shall all will come in. Higher Arc, we thank you for your aid. Allow us to join you in battle.
No doubt.
No sacrifices.
Our destiny awaits. A bold plan. The future.
Your freedoms must be protected.
Our path is clear. Together, we are strong. With honor, I lead. Strength in unity.
There's more people still being held up ahead.
Justice. We shall prevail. There can be no doubt.
Down with Mengsk! Screw the Dominion!
The future is ours. Together, we are strong.
This is a restricted area. You insurgents are under arrest.
Templar, unleash your fury! Our path is clear.
think from the last mission where I fight Kerrigan is gonna.
I didn't think we could fight them, but we can.
I won't have my usual tanks to fight those things. Just making sure.
My meditation. We stand unified. My life for Aya.
You must construct additional pylons.
Be done. And Tara, we are the Blades of Iron. Honor guides me. My life for Iron. For Artanis. Command. By your will, my meditation is over. Kassar de Templari.
So I'm trying to just build up more resources in order so that I can start getting stalkers.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
I'm here in the shadows.
They don't have multiple charges. Probably because I'm playing.
I'm the voice of the eclipse. I'm here in the shadows.
So we shall see how well this plays out. That means I'm going to have to build a lot of gateways.
I'm here in the shadows.
Let's go up to the second base that we'll get. Too much resources. First initial base.
Rebels come.
Intriguing. For the reckoning.
We serve at your command.
Move unseen. Very well.
Dominion can go to hell.
I
guys are that away.
I don't think I'll very need wise. That many.
Justice be done.
I am the voice.
We must construct additional pylons.
At one point, we do get the Spear of Adun. I'm not sure if that was the one.
Photon cannons can defend our nexus point, Hierarch. They require only a pylon to function. You can warp in a pylon using the Spear of Adun. Press the Deploy Pylon button at the top of your command screen. Our cannons will now fire upon enemies within range. If they become damaged, the shield battery will restore their shielding.
I wish it starts off with more more workers. It's like, it's kind of ridiculous.
We stand unified.
Circling bioforms on approach to our nexus. We must rally our defenses.
We embrace the glory of battle. We are the blades of iron. Tor Artanis.
Base is under attack.
We embrace the glory of battle.
I'm fine.
Hierarch, we're tracking multiple flying entities heading for our nexus point.
On guides me. Ula Sadar. Kentara Tassadar. Hierarch, we thank you for your aid. Allow us to join you in battle.
I'm here in the shadows.
Is under attack.
Intriguing.
The second power cell is active. The spear's sensor array is reacting.
I am here.
Upgrade complete.
I think there's a Zerg version too. I can't wait to play that Zerg version. Or this Zerg version.
It shall be as you say.
Now I just have to wait, because there's nothing really else to do.
Transfer completed. The Spear of Adun is ready to depart.
You can assign your warriors to a faction through the assembly panel. This will greatly enhance the strength of our army.
one is this? Oh, okay.
My charge. The loss of the Kala was not easily borne, but we are ready to serve once again.
I heed your allies are in battle.
Unity is with us.
Thank goodness you're here. I'll give you control of the main building so you can help us evacuate the colony.
We burn. We need focus. Power over will I walk the shadowed path.
First convoy from Lark's Crossing will be moving out soon.
Stop for anything. Let's roll.
Thy bidding. I am the voice of the eclipse.
Okay.
Cold is the void. I am the heart.
The Dominion military abandoned them when the Zerg attacked. They didn't give a damn about the colony.
Unfortunately, they are without power. However, the Spear of Adun's support systems can aid us.
Aiding that one.
You must place that in a power field.
I am here in the shadows. Shadows.
The next convoy is almost ready to go, Commander. Please alert your men.
Your thoughts are clear. I walk the shadowed path. Wisdom through adversity.
to the starport! Move it!
Our power shall serve. Casa de Templari.
The merging is complete.
Base is under attack.
The convoy's in danger. Hit them, boys.
Doing him.
Commander, another convoy will be heading out soon.
Templari. We shall endure.
Don't leave without us!
We are one with the shadows.
The merging. I walk the shadowed path.
Upgrade complete.
Advise caution, Hierarch. You are approaching the Zerg's hive cluster. It will be heavily defended.
Very wise. Intriguing. We move unseen. Our blades meet the metal field.
Our power shall serve Casa de Templari. We shall endure. Casa de Templari.
State thy bidding.
We have another convoy ready to be escorted, Commander.
Much, I don't really, dude. Hard
it shall
on.
Be as you say.
Like, was it this?
I serve. For now.
Hard in the other mode, or like in the original?
Everyone's here. Let's go.
For the reckoning.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Intriguing.
Let's go. And
Veracu.
It is.
I am the heart of darkness. We move unseen.
Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worms are inbound on your location. You must construct additional pylons.
Cassad.
You must construct additional pylons.
The dark.
We're almost done, Commander. Cassad. Another convoy will be starting out soon.
Let's make some more archons because they're more interesting.
The merging is complete. We burn.
Mineral field depleted.
Safe up ahead? Guess we'll find out.
Shadows. Intriguing. Very well.
Mineral field depleted.
State thy bidding. Very wise. It shall be as you say.
Thank you.
Eclipse. It shall be as you say. For the reckoning. Very well.
This is under attack.
We've lost the colony, but my people got out alive, thanks to you, Commander.
Actually, Hyrule.
Powerful psionic warriors have joined our ranks, Hierarch. You must choose among them.
Gonna be hard, cause,
Purifier forces, head out and support our Hierarch's warriors! Scion.
Some of my boys disappeared in this area. Want to see if they're still alive.
You.
rebels. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Since my buildings can't fly.
Base is under attack. Thank you.
Mineral field depleted.
I walk the shadowed path.
Tosh sent you to help? About time. Let's finish up this contract and get the hell off this planet.
Mineral field depleted.
I scanned for mineral outcrops before we landed. Sending more data to you now.
Our blades meet the enemy.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
You come forward.
Is under attack. Your probes are under attack.
You come forward.
unacceptable landing zone.
The minerals we need.
This beam geyser exhausted. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I'm almost done with this mission. That was, man, if it wasn't for this one little mobile man centered, it would have been this game. Instigator stalkers that can pretty much have like zero cooldown to blink. Charges every 4 seconds, maximum of 3 charges. So basically, they virtually have semi-unlimited blinking.